And a man accused of attacking his elderly neighbors in Burlington County is now under arrest. Officers took Rhys Lershe into custody in Millville, Cumberland County, just before 8 o'clock last night. On Tuesday night, investigators say that he broke into the couple's house on Winsted Drive in West Hampton Township, attacked the couple, and then stole their car. Police say Lershe was arrested without incident.